with my hands lifted high, and my mouth filled with praise.